what I know and do is not because I'm a deputy minister. I have background in education, taught for some time, developed schools for some time, led organizations for some time. So everything I like to do is about education, and I see politics as an opportunity to transform education. And because that is what really influenced my decision to come into politics. I always wanted to be a politician, not because I wanted to be a politician, but because I felt strongly that if we do not transform our education system, the transformation of our nation will elude us. And it's very humbling if you happen to be the academician, or even my colleague who just spoke. The political establishment may not take heed to what you say much. So I wanted to be part of the establishment so that I'll be close to the source of power, and I'll be able to talk about what we need to transform ourselves as a nation. And that is why I love politics, because it gives me something that is very different and unique. So young men and women, if you think in politics, think about career first, and walk into politics, know that you have something to contribute to your country. And not see politics as an end in itself, but as a means to an end. That end of socioeconomic transformation of Ghana is the reason why, if you happen to be sitting here, you should be thinking about politics. It's not because of power. It's not because you get a Land Cruiser. It's not because people worship you. That, to me, doesn't make politics enjoyable.